Hey, thanks for checking out my vlog. So, I have been running around all day today. It's currently 5:45. I've been running around all day today looking for my next video gig, which I think I've got a meeting on Wednesday, so yay for that. I am driving to the downtown library because there is a production going on tonight. Show called Uncle Ducky. I have no clue what the show's supposed to be about. All I know is that it's a perfect opportunity for me to at least see how a video switchboard works, how it operates and stuff like that, because I eventually want to get to the point that I'm being trained on a video switchboard, because further down the road I want to have own a video switchboard to be able to record live shows and stuff like that. This is kind of, it's essentially a class for me. It really is. It's me volunteering my time to learn a tool that I am working towards earning down the road. It's possible they may have me working the camera or the audio or something like that. I don't know. I really don't know. Probably tonight I'm just going to be, you know, watching everything as it happens. And it's a good opportunity, again, for me to network myself more. So, get my name out there more. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. Let's see. Pretty cool, actually. Check this out. Like, it's a legit studio camera. This thing's pretty freaking cool. I like it. I'm zooming right there, obviously, and then focus and everything like that. I love it. Step number one on my way to getting to, like, the video switchboard, which is actually right behind me. Okay, so that was definitely new for me. I definitely enjoyed it. Hopefully I can get on to the next part being the audio. I'm gonna go home and have dinner and edit.